this because it works out right. It'll dry and stick. And then when you come back and pour the coat that's on the glass, it'll peel off like some sort of a film leaves a paint on the wood. It takes a lot of time masking and taping everything off. Looks like it's going on there pretty good. If it comes back off instead of that, then this would be quite the product. Got it?
Yeah, just took it.
That's me.